Glory to Janeshwar Bhagwan, who introduced and embodied Abhaydan, the highest ideal of benevolence. Glory to Param Kripalu Dev Shrimad Rajchandraji, who practiced and preached compassion, the highest ideal of virtues. Glory to Pujya Gurudevshri, who powered and propagated a revolution of compassion, the highest ideal for society's upliftment. In today's world, Shrimad Rajchandra love and care has become the new definition of compassion. When nobody is there to help the helpless and listen to the voiceless, Pujya Gurudevshri responds to their calls as if saying, even in the darkest times, Shrimad Rajchandraji loves and Shrimad Rajchandraji cares. What started with a sapling of seva in the town of Dharampur, Gujarat, has now grown into a majestic tree extending to the entire world. While a 360-degree upliftment of South Gujarat has transformed the region and its communities entirely, our global tributaries have a life of their own, uplifting society with the same shared soul. And as SRLC continues this upward growth trajectory, it has further developed partnerships worldwide. SRLC currently collaborates with Stanford University, where we are one of only four NGOs in the world to be associated with the top-ranked School of Medicine in another recent partnership. World's largest management consultancy, Deloitte Consulting, conducted a pro bono project with SRLC, auditing our projects and financials. Their team from the US even visited Dharampur, seeing SRLC activities firsthand. SRLC also continues to gain recognition on an international stage. Recently, Jensen Huang, the founder and CEO of NVIDIA, a global pioneer technology and chip manufacturing, was left in awe after learning about SRLC, admiring a grassroots network and motivated force of youth volunteers. SRLC is also the proud recipient of GuideStar's platinum status. GuideStar hosts profiles of over 1.8 million nonprofits, and their platinum status is the highest level of credibility offered to any NGO, signifying the high order of governance and transparency in managing our trust. Let us now watch a short video highlighting the holistic movement that has moved hearts around the world.
In the face of sorrow, of pain, of adversity and invasion, in the face of global concerns, is born a universal mission, Shrimad Rajchandra. Love and care. Inspired by enlightened saint Shrimad Rajchandraji and Pujya Gurudev Shri's ever-compassionate vision to cure, educate, raise, empower, understand,
galvanize,
strengthen, nurture, cultivate, and heal, bringing advanced, specialized, and innovative healthcare to both rural and global communities through state-of-the-art medical centers, establishing literacy and employment through distinctive institutes and skill development training, delivering essential nourishment through over 50 impactful welfare projects catering to all walks of life. In special consultative status with the United Nations Economic and Social Council since 2020. Not just in villages, in cities or states, but in countries worldwide across the USA, UK, Kenya, UAE, Singapore, Australia, and India. From Shrimad Rajchandra Hospital and Research Center, to Shrimad Rajchandra Vidyapeet, to Shrimad Rajchandra Gurukul, and more, these eminent establishments are supporting lives across the country,
the unstoppable compassion for all, impacting millions.
I'm just so impressed by the enthusiasm and the love and the spirit that I'm feeling here today. My reaction is one of awe, how something like this could have spread to become a global phenomenon, and the power of this network and the reach of this initiative.
The dedication of the SRLC Perth volunteers and the enthusiasm of our youth reminds us that positive change is possible when we come together with a compassion and a shared purpose. I would also like to take a moment to express my gratitude to Gurudevshri for his unwavering support and inspiration.
The people of Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care have come forward as a ray of sunshine, bringing hope to the community. I can only imagine how their leader would be if the followers are like the ones here. I hope to one day meet their Guruji.
I thank Shrimad Rajchandra Mission Dharampur for their vision of adopting villages on mountains with no connectivity to regular ecosystem, and also for their commitment to adopt another village here in the Philippines and touching lives of the needy Filipinos.
You can tell just when you're talking to people that they're really committed. They have a mission. I see here is the change that's occurred in the last 10 years, and I think that this hospital is helping to lead that change.
2 years ago, we landed up spending a few days in Dharampur and in the Dang Forest doing a health camp with a bunch of my friends from the US. And at the end of the day, when we all came back, I asked actually my friends, one of them is a world-renowned doctor. He said, you know what, I could not do one thing better than the doctors in the Dharampur hospital. So the quality of medical care was just absolutely amazing.
We went to the medical outreach. What I saw was, I saw the invisible made visible. I saw people who didn't know what they were experiencing, but somebody came to them as that outreach to be able to accomplish something. We went to the education center, and I saw potential. I saw our future. I saw what can even happen beyond our future, because when they get educated, what else they can do and who else they can help. I saw on the women empowerment, I saw pride. I saw the pride of a skill set that they could turn into, how they could take care of their family.
શ્રીમદ રાજચંદ્રની સમગ્ર ટીમે શિક્ષણ માટે બાળકના ઘર સુધી પહોંચીને ઘરથી શાળા સુધી આ બંને તબક્કા પર પહોંચીને સારું એવું કામ કરી રહ્યા છે. ફક્ત પ્રોગ્રામ નથી કરતા, પણ ડેપ્થમાં જઈને એક્ચ્યુઅલ કામ, અપલિફ્ટમેન્ટનું કામ સરસ રીતે કરી રહ્યા છે.
આજે આપ સૌને હું આ રાજ્યના મંત્રી તરીકે આભાર માનવા આવ્યો છું. શહેરનો કોઈ સમૃદ્ધ વિદ્યાર્થી જે પ્રકારની બેગ ખભે ઉચકીને જતો હોય, એ પ્રકારની બેગો તમે આદિવાસી વિસ્તારના ગામડાઓમાં મારા નાના નાના બાળકોને પહોંચાડવાની જે વ્યવસ્થા કરી રહ્યા છો, આ કોઈ સામાન્ય વાત નથી.
વેરી યંગ પીપલ ઇન યોર ટીમ આર સો ડ્રિવન એન્ડ આર ટોકિંગ અબાઉટ યુ નો ફિલોસોફી એન્ડ અપ્રોચ દેટ કુડ યુ નો રિયલી સ્ટર અપ ઇવન અ પર્સન ઓફ માય જનરેશન એઝ ટુ ધેર સો મચ વિઝડમ ઇન દેટ એન્ડ ધીસ સ્પીક્સ વોલ્યુમ્સ યુ નો અબાઉટ હાઉ યુ ઓલ બ્રિંગ દેટ ઇનર એન્જિનિયરિંગ ઇન વોટ યુ ડુ.
In all these years that I have known Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care, I've realized that one thing that sets them different or apart from the other NGOs is the strong sense of seva that seems to bind everybody together. And that has come from this one dedicated enlightened being, and that is Pujya Gurudevji.
Maine jab unke guruji se main pehli baar mila, ekdam soumya shant vyaktitva tha. Unke andar mein jo seva ki bhavna hai, dusre ko hit karne ki bhavna hai, परोपकार की भावना है, और ये जिस व्यक्ति में आ गया वो तो मानव है ही नहीं, वो तो महामानव है.
श्रीमद राजचंद्र मिशन से मेरा पुराना नाता रहा है. मैं समझता हूं कि राकेश जी का देश बहुत ऋणी है जिन्होंने શ્રીમદ રાજચંદ્રજી કે જ્ઞાન પ્રભાવ કો જારી રખ.
જોઈન અસ ઓન અવર મિશન ફોર ગ્લોબલ વેલફેર ટુ ઇમ્પેક્ટ ધ વર્લ્ડ વિથ રિલેન્ટલેસ લવ એન્ડ કન્ટેજિયસ કેર.
Bhagwan Mahavir gave us a timeless principle to live by, Ahimsa Parmo Dharma.
Param Krupalu Dev, accorded in Mokshmala, Sarva Jeevanu Ichho Sukh, Mahavirni Shiksha Mukh.
And today, Pujya Gurudevshri is empowering us to walk on this great path by realizing our true self and serving others selflessly. We started the day with Sayam, the pinnacle of Jin Bhakti. Come evening, we are now eager and excited to bring in a new era of Jeev Maitri.
Paryushan Parva, etle potane olakhvanu parva, bhitar valvanu parva, swarup sathe connection karvanu avsar.
Paryushan Parva, etle Maitri, Pramod, Karuna ane madhyasthatani mehek phelavanu mausam. Matra apna mitra, parivar jano ke manushyaj nahi, pashu, pakshi, samagra jeev jagat pratye, apna antar mathi, જીવ મૈત્રીની ભાવનાને વહેવાનો અવસર અને એ છલકાય છે જીવ દયાની પ્રવૃત્તિઓ રૂપે.
ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, એટ ધ ટાઈમ ઓફ ઇટ્સ ઇન્સેપ્શન, શ્રીમદ રાજચંદ્ર લવ એન્ડ કેર પ્રોમિસ ટુ પ્રોટેક્ટ ઓલ લાઈફ. ટુ નાઇટ યુ વિલ સી ધ ફુલફિલમેન્ટ ઓફ દેટ પ્રોમિસ ઇન ઇટ્સ એન્ટાયરટી.
અનકન્ડિશનલ કમ્પેશન હેઝ મટીરિયલાઇઝ ટુ અ વન ઓફ ઇટ્સ કાઇન્ડ મેગા ડ્રીમ પ્રોજેક્ટ. ટુ નાઇટ વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ વિટનેસ અ ડેમોન્સ્ટ્રેશન of animal care that will find its place in the pages of history.
It is in the inheritance of Ahimsa in action as propounded by Bhagwan Mahavir. It is a future that Param Krupaladev saw in his divine vision.
It is an animal utopia where the voiceless are heard, healed and happy.
It is the start of a legacy that will create generations of animal lovers.
It is the brick and mortar version of his apar karuna.
It is a safe place for all life to thrive in his protection, rooted in Jeev Maitri, fostering a friendship between all forms of life.
Me sahib ji ne joya che jetla prem parishram thi apna mate ashram banavyo che etla j prem thi aa munga abol asahay jeevo mate banavi raha che Shrimad Rajchandra Jeev Maitridham. I welcome you all to the momentous reveal of the all new Shrimad Rajchandra Jeev Maitridham. Let's explore the journey so far and step into a new chapter of this saga through a short video.
There is someone, the boundless ocean of compassion, Pujya Gurudevshri Rakeshji, whose heart extends towards every life form, whose hands offer the healing touch, whose eyes overflow seeing those suffering, whose aura emits the warmth of love, whose vision has given rise to the extraordinary benevolent program, Shrimad Rajchandra Animal Care. Shrimad Rajchandra Jeev Maitridham, an existing enchanting animal sanctuary nestled in Dharampur, Gujarat, is a safe haven to hundreds of animals, providing them with the care and compassion they deserve. The existing Shrimad Rajchandra Animal Nursing Home, with a team of highly trained professionals, the nursing home has achieved remarkable success in treating a wide range of species. From goats to rabbits, dogs and cats, from monkeys to horses, even snakes, and a myriad of birds. A cow suffering from a huge tumor, left to die, was operated upon and made completely healthy. A turtle, crushed by a tractor, had its shell piece by piece stitched together in a specialized surgery. A day-old goat with protruding intestines received meticulous care, and the veterinarians repositioned the intestines and closed the ruptured opening.
I think Masayaji has done a great job for setting up that beautiful animal home. A big salute to your movement. I appreciate it, and all animal lovers on behalf of me appreciate this.
Frequently organized mega medical animal camps bring together specialized teams that work tirelessly to offer a wide range of essential services.
Shrimad Rajchandra Mission Dharampur has been active in the field of animal care and has been working relentlessly to provide quality health care to the mute animals. એ ધામધારા જે આ કેમ્પનું આયોજન થયું એ ખરેખર ડેડિકેશન સિવાય અથવા એક ટીમ સિવાય શક્ય નથી. એક સાથે 100 સર્જરી, 25 જેટલા ઓપરેશન થિયેટરો, 100થી વધુ ડોક્ટરોની ટીમ અને આવું બધું આયોજન, કેવી સરસ અનુકંપા.
બટ મિલિયન્સ ઓફ હેલ્પલેસ એનિમલ્સ લેઈડ ઇન ધ રૂરલ ઇન્ટિરિયર્સ વિથ નો મીન્સ ટુ રીચ ધ નર્સિંગ હોમ્સ ઓર મેડિકલ કેમ્પ્સ. પૂજ્ય ગુરુદેવ શ્રી'સ કમ્પેશન રીચ્ડ આઉટ ટુ ધેમ in the form of Shrimad Rajchandra Mobile Veterinary Program. Animal ambulances, staffed by expert veterinarians and equipped with advanced medical technology, function like mobile hospitals for animals, providing treatment at their doorstep. Navigating through remote villages to urban cities alike, this ambulance is a lifeline for animals.
This animal ambulance will not only help the animals and birds who are suffering on the road without help, but it would be also helpful to, you know, transfer them immediately to the animal hospital.
Shrimad Rajchandra Saving Animals from Execution is a noble initiative that wholeheartedly commits to rescuing animals from slaughterhouses and granting them refuge in animal shelters. The movement doesn't stop here. Assistance is offered to over 150 animal shelters across the country. This initiative helps shelters overcome resource limitations and numerous ones across the globe in the US, Canada, UK, Middle East, Australia, etc.
SRLC is the world's first responder. Come to people's aid in their time of need.
I'd like to say thank you very much for this donation of earth that's allowed this fantastic environment to be erected, you know, to help the animals here.
And now, Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care takes a magnificent leap in the realm of animal health care. Envisioned by Pujya Gurudev Shri. Flagged off by the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi.
Shrimad Rajchandra Animal Hospital ka shilanyas kiya gaya hai. In aadhunik suvidhaon ke liye, main Rakesh ji ko, is pure mission ko, aapke sabhi bhaktajanon ko, sevavrtiyon ko, jitna dhanyavaad karu utna kam hai, jitna abhinandan karu utna kam.
A pioneer institute in India, having multiple cutting-edge facilities under one single roof. Shrimad Rajchandra Jivamaitridham. Spanning more than 40 acres, a grand hospital sheltering 5,000 animals and birds offers a sacred sanctuary of healing. Covering this expanse is Shrimad Rajchandra Animal Hospital, a unique Ahimsa Experience Center, and Shrimad Rajchandra Veterinary College. A large area comprises of shelters for animals, including those for horses, camels, dogs, elephants, and cows, a wildlife rehabilitation center, an aviary housing a diverse array of birds, and an animal isolation zone. The campus will also have a temple
a petting area, fodder facilities, the Harmony Park, and a serene lake. The animal hospital will offer world-class facilities, ensuring the best care for our animal friends. Its welcoming gates open wide, embracing creatures of all sizes, from the majestic to the minuscule, from untamed wildlife to beloved pets. The inaugural section is the large animal section, catering to majestic creatures like horses and cows, offering well-equipped wards and advanced operation theatres for exemplary care. The small animal section features multiple operation theatres, an intensive care unit, treatment rooms, outpatient department, all of these catering to the needs of our smaller animal companions with exceptional care. The Department of Radiology will be equipped with state-of-the-art imaging technology, such as digital X-ray machines, CT and ultrasound scanners. Within this exceptional hospital, specialized departments stand out as pillars of excellence in animal healthcare, including the Department of Cardiology, Department of Oncology and Oncosurgery, Department of Nephrology and Dialysis, Department of Ophthalmology, Department of Dentistry, Department of Pediatrics, Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology, Department of Prosthesis and Orthosis, amongst the rest. The Advanced Department of Physiotherapy and Rehabilitation stands at the forefront of animal care to create tailored treatment plans for animals recovering from injuries, surgeries, or managing chronic conditions. This hospital marks a significant milestone as it hosts India's second blood bank exclusively for animals. The hospital also features a pharmacy, pet parents' rooms, ensuring comprehensive care and comfort for all animals and their owners.
We were so excited to hear about what seems to be an outstanding and unique project for your country. We were happy to support this initiative by offering our expert knowledge in the veterinary field. This will be a center of excellence, and it will encourage and inspire vets across your nation, setting the bar for future generations.
The animal shelters are thoughtfully designed to offer safe and comfortable housing for over 5,000 animals.
Taking care of the animals has been ingrained in our culture. A new animal hospital with state-of-the-art facility and comfortable shelter is being built by the mission. I extend my heartfelt gratitude and regards to Shrimad Rajchandra Mission for their noble act towards care of animals.
An extraordinary experience center will be built to offer guests an enriching visit and immerse themselves in the world of animal care and environmental consciousness. The hospital is also home to a state-of-the-art Shrimad Rajchandra Veterinary College, which will have collaborations with leading veterinary institutions to enhance academic excellence.
Shrimad Rajchandra Animal Hospital has been lucky to have Pujya Gurudevshri as that visionary who has always been a purposeful and compassionate leader. I am sure with his blessings, the project will blossom and become a destination institution for treatment of animals as well as for training of veterinary doctors.
In conclusion, Shrimad Rajchandra Jivamaitridham stands as a living testament to Pujya Gurudevshri's unwavering commitment to compassion and the embodiment of ahimsa in action. It is a holistic sanctuary where animals find shelter, healing, nurturing, and boundless love.
Globally, there are animal hospitals there are animal shelters and there are vet colleges. But this is the first project in the world to have it all under one roof.
Like New York is the financial capital of the world and Paris is the fashion capital of the world, Dharampur is going to become the Jeev Maitri capital of the world.
Our project nu vision apta Pujya Gurudevshri amne kahyu ke Dharampur Jeev Maitri nu evu kendra banche ke duniya ma koi ne pan praniyo mate koi pan jat ni zaruriyat pade aa vishay ma koi pan mahiti joiye koi pan jat ni madad ke koi margdarshan joiye Jeev Maitri nu vichar pan avshe to ek vakhat Shrimad Rajchandra Jiv Maitri Dham Dharampur taraf drashti avashya karshe. Aa avsar chhe ek mahan aitihasik ghatna ma bhagidar banvano. You are not just witnessing the miracle, you are a part of that miracle. And I am delighted to announce that this miracle of animal medical care is going to open its gates to the world in December 2024.
And friends, yes, now I'm sure all of us want to join in. We want to participate in this movement. So how can we do that? On the screens, you'll be able to see the various schemes and how your contribution will impact the project. So that you can leave your legacy for life, as a sponsor, you will be able to add your name or your parents' name or your family member's name on the plaque at the entrance of the department, creating a mark for generations to come. Let's go through the schemes and glimpses into a few departments. So the first is, for 7.5 crores each, you can sponsor the cardiology department or the radiology department. So each of the departments, radiology and cardiology, has a sponsorship of 7.5 crores. Just like humans, animals can also develop high cholesterol and experience blockages in their arteries. They can suffer from heart attacks and go into heart failure. But now, Shrimad Rajchandra Jivamaitridham will have a solution. We plan to perform nearly 800 angiographies and angioplasties in the first year alone, and this number will continue to increase each year. Your contribution will make a significant impact by helping to establish a one-of-a-kind treatment facility in the country. Next, for rupees 5 crore each, sponsor the large animal ICU or the 3 large animal operation theatres. Next, for rupees 3 crores each, you can sponsor the small animal ICU. When we say large and small, it's not the size of the rooms. The animal kingdom is actually divided into large animals and small animals. So in large animals, you have animals like elephants, camels, horses, cattle, large animals. And small animals are like cats, dogs, rabbits, birds. So for 3 crore each, you can sponsor small animal ICU, large animal treatment room, oncology department, or obstetrics and gynecology department. So each of them have a sponsorship of 3 crores each. Friends, imagine this. That when one of our relatives is detected with cancer, we do everything that we can do. We run pillar to post, we take them to the best of the doctors, get them the best of the treatments available, chemotherapy, surgeries. Pan jara abol asahay pashuone, e lokone bhi cancer thai che. To e lokone jara peeda thai, to e peeda kone vyakt karse? Kon emni sahay aavse? By supporting this initiative, you will be getting the lifetime lab of saving thousands of animals suffering from cancer. Next, for 2.5 crores, you can sponsor the small animal operation theatres. There are 5 such OTs. For 2 crores each, sponsor the pathology lab or the dialysis unit or the physiotherapy department, ophthalmology department or the dental department. Let me tell you in brief about our pathology lab. It's going to be a state-of-the-art pathology lab. We'll provide blood tests for a wide range of animals. By supporting this endeavor, you'll be instrumental in setting up a department that will conduct over 75,000 tests within its very first year. And I'm delighted to share that Shrimad Rajchandra Animal Hospital will have its own blood bank, which will be the first full-fledged animal blood bank in Western India and only the second in the entire country. Next is a sponsorship amount of rupees 1 crore. You can sponsor the orthotics and the prosthetics department. Prosthetics is when a prani ne jara accident thai jai, they break a limb. So to fix, you know, an artificial limb is prosthetics. So you can sponsor a prosthetic department. Dermatology department. All these animals have a lot of skin disease. They'll go khub peeda ma hoi chai, they'll go skin disease hoi chai. Or a laparoscopy and endoscopy suit. For rupees 50 lakhs each, you can contribute to one of the 10 small animal treatment rooms. For rupees 25 lakhs each, sponsor an animal ambulance or animal lifting van. Now friends, let's look at the animal Shrimad Rajchandra animal shelter schemes. The Shrimad Rajchandra animal shelter will ensure each animal will have a roof over its head, food, warmth and rehabilitative care. We will be home to over 5,000 animals, including rabbits, dogs, goats, sheep, deer, birds, cows, horses, camels, and even elephants. There will be specialized sheds and habitats created for each of these animals. Each infrastructure space for one animal shelter is rupees 2 lakhs. Step forward as an animal friend supporting one shelter, that is for rupees 2 lakhs. Or an animal lover supporting 5 shelters, that is for rupees 10 lakhs. Or an animal guardian supporting 10 shelters for rupees 20 lakhs. Motilal ji would like to share a few words on this occasion.
It's really a great day for all of us, even all 8 days on the basis of pollution. And I have been associated with Sahib ji for maybe about a year, and the kind of work the organization under his leadership is doing is amazing. And I really feel so nice to be associated with them. And I can say that this is just the beginning for my association with Gurudev. Thank you.
Friends, we have Vijay Bhai Choraria with us. He's from Crest Ventures, it's his company.
Vandana to Param Krupalu Dev Ji, Shrimad Rajchandra, Pujya Acharya Shri Prabhudev. I'm not good at this, but I'm just going to say that I remember seva ke bare mein kya baat kare. Seva to ki jati hai. Gurudev, with your inspiration, thoughts, backed by action, you aptly support this line. You have enlightened the souls of so many people with your teachings. I've had the opportunity and privilege, thanks to Dharmesh Bhai, to visit Dharampur a few times. And in my first visit, I remember seeing this medical center type hospital which was there. And it was really quite interesting to see how they were taking care of all the poor children and the people and the women, empowering these people, women, by taking care of them, because a lot of people, children had malnutrition. And I then visited the ashram just a few months back, earlier this year, and I see a 250-bed world-class hospital built there, which is absolutely phenomenal. Now, I mean, I also saw this animal hospital, and I'm sure after seeing this video and everything, this is that small animal center or hospital that I saw will be transformed into this finest and biggest animal hospital, world-class, top-class. Thank you, Gurudev, for giving us all this opportunity to support something. This is truly Jeev Daya from our side. Your compassion for humans, animals, across is really incredible. I'd just like to end by, you know, Mahatma Gandhiji was inspired by Shrimad Rajchandraji. He said, the greatness of a nation can be seen by how it treats its animals. I'm sure with this hospital, you'll make India, our country, great. Thank you, Pujya.
Thank you so much, Vijay ji and Motilal ji, for your lovely, touching words. We bow down in deep reverence and surrender to our eternal inspiration, Param Krupalu Dev, and to our guiding star, Pujya Gurudevshri, for opening our hearts and minds to the welfare of the world and all its life forms. Together, let us embrace compassion and create a world where every heartbeat resonates with the rhythm of love and care.